I think the most amazing thing I've learned throughout my time at university so far is that you don't need to study a particular subject or degree in order to pursue, you know, some of the most renowned career paths. I didn't necessarily need to study economics in order to pursue investment banking or study computer science solely in order to pursue a career in technology. All of those career paths actually are keen to have students who come from different intellectual backgrounds.